I'm so sad right now, you guys. It's Friday morning at about 8:30, and I just got home from work, and I feel fucking terrible because the Iceman and Jeff and Dilly D came over, and they're just like, you gotta get rid of the Rampage. Dilly D wants his fucking, what does he want? He wants his trailer back, so I have to get the fucking Rampage unloaded off the trailer, and scrap is at an all-time low. So it's like, even if I scrap the car, I'm not even going to get like $100 for it probably, which sucks. So I'd like to fucking sell it to somebody that wants to use it for parts at least, because the engine and the windows, I see value in the vehicle, even though it's not running. I'm so upset, but you know, a benefit of getting rid of the car, two benefits of getting rid of the car are, getting rid of the car is going to give me some money to put the lights, those LED lights that I want, up in the camper. And the Iceman also said straight up to me, he's like, get rid of the car and I'll help you tear down the carport, which is a huge fucking major piece of shit, right? This whole fucking thing's just been rotting away. I actually shot a 10-minute fucking ramble about getting rid of the car and shit, and then I had to fucking switch it up because I didn't want to put a 10-minute fucking crying thing in the video. So that's it. So anyway, it's Friday now, and I have to edit a video. Tonight's Why Would You Do That? I have to go to that Jackass show tonight with Rob. I gotta go see the Zombie Hyenaz and get some money from them. And that's basically it. Saturday, I gotta move Fat Ass. Saturday night, we have to shoot Why Would You Do That? And there's a UFC event popping off over here. And then Sunday, unplanned now, so far. So, that's it. I hope that this fucking vlog turns out. I hope I get some good Jackass footage tonight. Because I've really been looking forward to going to see Jackass. It's going to be Wee Man, Chris Pontius, Dave England, Danger Aaron, and Preston Lacey. So it's going to be a good time. Hopefully I'll be able to get up on the stage and do some stunts. Who fucking knows? And that's it. So I hope you enjoy this video. We'll see you in the next clip. The fucking electric company put this notice in the fucking mailbox talking about this Friday at 9 o'clock for the next 5 hours. A whole bunch of fucking addresses are getting their power cut. But I hear them working, so let's go see if we can film them. Because fuck it, right? Oh yeah, they got the tractor out there. Can't quite see any humans, but there's active work, so. Sleep. I guess I'm gonna go to sleep. The neighbor moved out and took her fucking lawnmower. Now I have no lawnmower to cut the grass. And I don't know if you can tell behind me or not, but very long, very long. Anyway, whatever, fuck this shit, no electricity. I'm gonna go to bed and wake up, make a video, and then go see Jackass. Right?
Right.
This way. I've been doing it for two years.
I don't know what you think.
I do it for 2 years.
Never do it right.
Never, ever. Never. Dave England, right?
Yeah.
Oh, notslim1.
Notslim1.
Blake.
Blake.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Thanks for making
this. Do you have a cut on your hand?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Okay. I got a scar on my hand from when I had a wart burnt off in grade 5.
That. Yeah.
The doctor was like, "Yeah, the skin will stretch out. You won't even notice."
I noticed.
Yeah, I noticed too.
Looks
fuck
like a
you,
butthole.
Dr. Bart.
Looks like he has a little butthole on his hand.
Yeah. Well, I just wanted to make a quick video with you.
Does poop come out of your hand sometimes?
I get a lot of poop on my hands.
Do you ever have anal sex with that little hole in your hand?
Yes.
Am I asking too many questions?
No. All right. Do you have any more questions?
Where'd you get your shirt, man? That's cool.
Rageon.com.
Oh, Rageon.com.
Yeah, it's just a website.
Why did I guess?
Yeah, I know, right? Like, where is your head right now?
I don't know.
Well, thank you for making a video with me. Yeah. I feel like extremely appropriate right now for
that,
the type
was,
of person that I'm meeting,
extremely
right?
Extremely appropriate right now for the person you're meeting.
Thanks for coming to Windsor, right?
I know, I can't believe it. It's like
have you been here
right
before? Have you been
map.
In Windsor?
No, I've never.
I've lived here for a long time.
Wow.
It's great. At first, I didn't like it for a while because it was kind of like falling apart, and then it came back. And now that you're a little older, Detroit's right there, and all the dope shit pops off. So you can kind of live kind of cheaply here, and then go have fun in Detroit.
Will.
Yeah.
A little cheaper over there.
Well, it's a little more expensive
over there.
Yeah, yeah. If you buy alcohol there, I think you have to stay for 24 hours so that you don't pay duty on it. Whatever.
Bird's fighting.
Rob, we gotta go to level one. So, we're going back to the truck right now real quick because they have a bunch of signs that politely request that you don't film in there. And I just got a nice shot with Dave. What else do I need the camera for? I'm gonna go and enjoy the show. So I got to meet Dave England in his hypercolor t-shirt. And then like 45 seconds after I turned the camera off, all the rest of the guys came out. But they darted past me, I didn't get to see them. So I'm completely out of breath. And that's it, I'm gonna go enjoy the show now. So, did you think that was cool? Yeah, it was. All right, well, it's Friday night at 11:41 right now. And me and Rob are driving through alleys looking for ice cream, aren't we, Rob?
Yeah.
How was the show?
It was great. It was awesome.
Yeah, it was really good. I thought that they were going to maybe do a few more stunts, though, huh?
Yeah, it was supposed to be like a thumb up the ass and like pooping and shit.
Yeah, there was no pooping or ass thumbing. Maybe we missed it. Maybe we missed it. Maybe that's for the hardcore motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Rob, where is the ice cream? We are fucking... like, what is happening right now?
Now, look, I like him too. I like Hippie Johnny. But I'm straight, and I want to take it. I said, I'm straight.
With the camper door being broken right now, it's pretty easy to sleep in there. So that's exactly how that shit went down. I got back from fucking Windsor last night, and I'm like, well, I'm just gonna sleep in the camper. And that's what I did. Jackass was fun last night. The guys just went up there and told individual stories, and then they went up there to do stunts, but all they did was a tequila stunt man with no tequila, because it was a non-alcohol serving fucking establishment. And then they kicked some dude in the nuts, and that was the end of the show. I thought they were going to do more stunts. It was good. Anyway, it's 8 in the morning right now on Saturday. I got to take a poop so bad, because I do. So I'm going to do that, and then maybe lay down for another hour or so. Even though I'm not feeling that tired, I got to help fat ass move, and I got a long day ahead of me, so I need to maximize my sleep. Probably won't sleep. Alright, it's Saturday now, or still, or whatever, and it's about 10:15 in the morning. I'm on my way over to Fat Ass's house. Did you see how calm and weird I was around Dave England yesterday for the Jackass stuff? I was high as fuck. And I was, like, a little bit starstruck, so, like, I didn't know... It's hard to, like... instigate like a meaningful conversation, maybe, you know, with like the world's most professional shitter. It's not even that he poops. I think that shit's awesome, but I was a little starstruck. I was a little high. I was a little nervous. I wish I had a bit more of my regular personality showing through, but excuse me, what can you do? So anyway, now it's time to move fat ass. I huff because it's early in the morning, but I'm happy to help. So let's go do this shit. So I decided to take a little pit stop at my parents and look at the car a couple more times before it's time to fucking throw it in the trash. I don't think that I can sell it, man. Nobody fucking wants it, or the people that want it can't. can't come get it, if that even exists, I don't know. I got everything I need to rebuild this fucking car. Except money, time, motivation, and skill. Actually, I probably do have the motivation to fucking do it. It's just, I don't have the skill. I don't have the fucking skill. I can find time and motivation.
Learn how to rebuild a fucking car? That's gonna take a lot of money that I don't have.
So anyway, now it's time to go to Fat Asses. This is Bobble's dad.
A little insight on why he's so completely fucked.
No. You want to tape his mother.
So we're just getting all this fucking shit packed up on the truck. I honestly have been here for 2 hours. I haven't helped at all. I haven't lifted a fucking finger.
Fat, lazy fuck.
It's awesome. But the house is slowly getting emptied of shit, and I'm gonna take it out to fucking wherever the fuck he's moving to. So.
Alright, well, this is Fat Ass's new house. I'm so excited. My piss dribbles are completely out of control. Dude.
Just piss dribbling all over the fucking floor, bud.
Dude, the cats, though. Can we go look at them? Where's the fucking ridiculous one in here?
What, the one that cried the whole way?
Yeah.
Yeah, just don't let them out.
Push or pull?
Push.
Oh.
Hi, old girl.
She just cried the whole way here.
Oh, man.
Now she's happy, eh?
Yeah.
She's not in a vehicle in motion.
And the fat cat's in the window. Oh, he's scared. What are you doing?
Are you frightened? This is your home. This is your home now.
No.
Fat Ass gave me this fucking handheld stop sign, so I think I'm gonna fucking take it to the gathering and hit somebody in the head with it. That'll be pretty fucking cool, right? Well, look at this cat. Is that your cat?
The orange cat.
That's not your cat.
No, that's Daryl's.
Look at you, eh? You fucking been here for, lived here for 20 minutes. You're already fucking using the neighbor's barbecue.
Yep, landlord's barbecue.
Oh, it's the landlord's barbecue. Do you think that he built this deck himself? I don't think so, because that wood looks a little pressed. What do you think? He built it?
I don't know. I doubt it.
It's weird with the hot plate, eh?
Yeah.
Do you have to pay extra if the leaves blow onto the burger?
Yeah, of course, you do.
Hey, I haven't talked really to you about it with the camera running, but the gathering is in like 40
fucking days.
That's when we leave.
When we go home.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I'm more than ready. I've been ready for a very long time. 320 plus fucking days ago.
I'm gonna get some fucking cash from work, and I'm gonna fucking get the lock fixed on the camper and buy my ticket in June. I'm gonna have my ticket and the camper ready to go before July. Say something about that.
Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop.
Do you know what a camera is? Oh, a camera. I don't fucking like dogs. Because they always smell my balls. This dog's tried to smell my balls a bunch of fucking times. He's really calm right now, but he's still a fucking ball sniffer. He's a good dog right now. But he definitely fucking smells dick. Don't ya? Dick sniffer. Well, it's Saturday at about 7:30, 7:15. And Dan's on his way over to pick up the fucking car trailer. And we're going to dump the car off over on the other side of my mom's house. She's going to hate it, but my dad said that it was all right. And my dad also lives here, and I need a place to keep the car. So it's very much a case of, if mom says no, ask dad. I'm 34. so bummed that I have to fucking be doing this right now. I'm glad I got Dan to help me. He's pretty pissed that I had the camper for a couple, the trailer for a couple weeks though. But he's doing a good job. Fan only.
So I should be sucking air from up there.
What up?
What's down?
Well, not much.
You are? And those?
You love it?
I do love it.
Hey, there's a stranger you don't see every day. What's up, bud?
Been a minute?
Yeah, about a minute at least. Ooh. You gotta buy me dinner first, mister. Anyway, we're gonna eat some spicy candies today, boys. We're waiting for you to show up. Let's open it up. Let's see how many are in there.
Saying fuck the ice cream?
No, he's in it. Ghost pepper watermelon candies?
Yeah.
Ooh, silica. I don't need that.
Eat it! Oh, nice.
So they really vary in size, don't they?
Do they?
Well, it doesn't smell. It's like a little bit of watermelon.
Okay, we gotta save them for the thing, so if you wanna try it, just eat the crumbs only. Does it have a strong fake watermelon flavor?
It's got a watermelon flavor.
Taste the watermelon.
Can you taste the
heat
yet?
A little bit of heat.
Yeah?
No heat.
No heat. Okay, well, we're gonna figure out what
the heat.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, now that, well, now that they're exactly open, like we're going to figure out what to do with them, okay?
Yeah, it was really fucking sweet. No fucking goddamn time I get to open these cocksuckers.
Yeah, it is about time.
Blake's like 6 weeks ago. He's like, oh, we'll do it in a couple weeks.
It's been a couple weeks though, hasn't it, bud?
You tried like 4 times to get them open.
How does it smell? Good?
Like spicy cinnamon hearts.
That smells fucking delicious.
Delicious.
I'm like, it smells really fucking good.
Oh, yeah, cinnamon hearts all the way.
That's Doesn't it, that smell sweet? It's probably like, gonna kill you.
Probably.
Smell it, Ice. It smells really delicious. I like how you flinched at the bag there, like, because you knew.
No,
you
like, lunchbox is for me. That's a good point. I'm surprised I didn't.
But no, I wanted to take a look at them first.
Oh, that's disgusting. Go ahead and eat one. You've been dying. Just pregame one. Are they soft?
Yeah.
Y'all are fucking... I'm going to wait for the show like I always do.
Oh my God.
Jafar's the funniest.
It's got a little tingle to it.
What about you, Ice? You want to pregame it?
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
I'm scared to swallow the juice. Car wash, boys.
Fucking ice cream is hard, bro.
Oh, my car was bad.
This ice cream isn't hard. Doing ice cream is fucking hard.
Mine was fucking gray, not blue.
Kind of ice cream did you get, Blake?
I got Canadian ice cream. Canadian Chapman ice cream with the maple leaf in it, buddy.
I think it's going to rain all day.
You know, patriotic.
Yeah, I love patrioticism.
Patriotism?
What are you putting on the...
Patriotic?
Watermelon ghost pepper candies. And then these ones have ghost pepper gumballs in them. Calling it the Spice Scream Challenge. What up? It is Sunday at 6:37 p.m. And I am taking a quick detour by my parents' place to show you what the fuck is going on. So I don't even remember the last time I turned on the camera, but when I did... what I ended up doing on Saturday night was hanging with Jeff and Dan. Oh, I moved fat ass yesterday. Came home, watched UFC with the boys. Got some scrap today and fucking brought it over to my dad's. And then it started raining really hard. Sorry, I always get distracted. Anyway, I was helping my dad rip apart this scrap that I brought for him today. And all of a sudden it started spitting, and then it started fucking torrentially flooding. It was like hailing and shit out here. Look at the sky, still a little bit overcast, but the sun's peeking through. But so my mom paid to have a bunch of trees. Look at this fucking fallen branch.
My mom paid to have this bald spot here that you can probably see, and a couple more over, I'll drive by them. She had these trees cut down like fucking not even a week ago, and now this fucking, we have this torrential flood, and this fucking branch falls on the ground, and this fucking big piece falls on the roof of my parents' roof.
Big branch falls on my parents' roof. Wide.
So anyway, I gotta take off. I can't fucking stick around. So, okay, so what's happening with that is Dan is Dilly D. He's coming to fucking help my dad cut the tree down. I totally fucking slept on. I had to go to Windsor tonight for a fucking show. So I'm currently on my way to Windsor to go to a rap show to film for Zombie Hyenaz. So I'm gonna do that right now. I'm totally vlogging backstage right now at this place. Look, this is the type of access I gotta just walk right up on the stage, do what I want, basically run the show around here. Hey? Jeremy. Okay, well, I'm out in an alley right now and I'm fucking vlogging and there's fucking nobody behind me. Hey, how much did you pay for those shorts, man?
Oh, man, bars.
Eh?
You gotta deal with.
I asked you.
$29.99 for these motherfuckers.
Don't matter how extra medium those shirts are, it ain't gonna wreak love to some real tits.
Put this. Bars, I'm a bat in a white tee than you would with a $1 million shopping spree by Nike. You're a dirty bitch. You're a dirty hoe.
These are my new friends.
And when we team up, we're ready to go. So don't fuck with us, because when we battle, we come hard. Harder than a porn star's first time on the day job.
Nitro,
my favorite fucking rapper.
Thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Blake. Prevail. Prevail.
You want a picture with him?
Can we make a video for my YouTube voice thing?
What is that all about?
Just make the camera's running right now. I just make videos for YouTube for fun. I do like a talk show out of my living room. And
about what?
Medicinal marijuana. We usually just, it's basically the talk show is sitting around and turning our cell phones off and just talking for 20 minutes about whatever's happening. Not like anything like politics or anything.
Oh yeah, no, I'm cool to do a photo though.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, sure.
So the reason that I'm making the video is to talk shit to this guy who I don't know whose name is, but this is his whip, and he's not going to the gathering. Why?
Because I got a criminal record and cannot cross.
You want to tell strangers why you have a criminal record? You don't have to.
That's confidential.
Confidential. I went to Juggalo Day weekend in Michigan. It was a 2-day event. Right. I left. I live in Essex. I went to Michigan. I left on Friday at 5 p.m. and I came back on Saturday morning at like 3:30 in the morning. At 5:30 in the morning, and I went home to bed. And then the next day, I crossed at like 1 p.m. and I came back at 3:30 in the morning, Sunday morning. I had crossed 2 days, no problems. They detained me for a warrant out for my arrest in the province of Quebec.
What?
Yeah, it's bullshit. And then they told me, thank you for holding that. And they told me that once I finally got it sorted, they said it was because I made noise. I got a ticket for making noise in the street.
Right.
And that I paid some money on it. So I called the cops to try to get it sorted. And then the French police are like, okay, whatever, here's your proof of claim for the warrant. And also, somebody from the municipal court is going to call you. This is after like 3 months of bullshit. And so I get this call from the municipal court, and it's a voicemail. The woman goes, yeah, it's not one ticket for $70 remaining balance and a warrant. It's that plus another ticket, totaling $197.
Wow.
And it's like, I haven't lived there in like 12 years.
Right.
And I go to Michigan always.
Right.
Every, you know, that's it. That's the,
it's that one time, man. And then they fuck.
But I'm still crossing, so what's wrong? Get your shit together.
Nah, man.
Did you kill somebody?
No.
Yeah, that's what they all say, hey, man. That's what they all fucking say.
I imported 7 kilos of cocaine
from
Barbados to Toronto.
two passenger Cessnas, right?
No. No, I wish. Then we could have ran.
Yeah. Ready? Alright. There we go.
That's my Adlib vlog, because I'm not going to make this fucking guy turn around to go stand in the light to fucking look at each other, you know what I mean? But I got the flash. I'll take the screenshot. It'll be dope. Hey, man. What's up with the fucking dick beat you fucking gave me?
Oh, that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking, I got a beat folder from somebody who gave me a bunch of free beats. And then once you sent that to me, I realized that I've heard that song
before. Copyright infringement, motherfucker.
that's this motherfucker.
That's
gives me copyright on my video.
Copyright infringement is illegal. I'm very sorry, so now I owe you a Zombie Hyenaz beat and a free episode.
Alright, good.
Alright, we're golden.
Alright, yeah. That's how you do it. You put them on blast on the internet, and then you get what you want.
Since all your views on your feet.
Hey,
you know what I'm saying?
Are you gonna fucking wear that hat when we go to Sarnia, gay Heisenberg?
Oh no, I got the fucking.
Parental advisory is advised.
Fucking liver lips over here. I'm gonna fucking wear my bucket hat.
Are you fucking queer Eisenberg?
That fucking has flowers on it. It's sick as fuck. It's dope. I went to the mall like last year with a $25,000 fucking loan or settlement or whatever the fuck they call them.
Why are you getting personal on my vlog right now?
I got money for free, and then I bought a shitload of hats at the mall. We finally go back to the mall after all the fucking money's gone, and bucket hats are out. Why? Because Schoolboy Q's not popping?
Wouldn't you know?
I got Schoolboy Q on my MP3 player. Anymore.
Yeah, fucking Deranged is going to be
in my truck. It's in my truck.
He's going to be rocking Heisenberg hats. Let's fucking go. Let's go cook some fucking meth.
Wouldn't you know fucking bucket hats aren't cool fucking 4 years later, eh, bud?
I took cannonball, y'all. These little THC pills got me feeling chill. I will, they know I will. Jackies and cuss, yo, that's the deal. Rick, tell these haters how we feel. Yeah, he's feeling as I'm smoking on that kush. And everybody knows that it feels like such a rush.
Inhale, exhale, high as hell. Can't you tell we keep it burning? Soap sweat.
Y'all just scrounge you. Put my head in anything and I'ma move about it. I'm gonna win and there ain't shit that you can do about it. Take me for what I am or hate me. Today's dreams is something I never tread cheap. This is my life, get caught into my sights. And I'm gonna let you punch up. Everybody dies tonight. Better watch your mouth when you running it. I don't give a motherfuck who I gotta come and get. This is my life, get caught into my sights. And I'm gonna let you punch up. Everybody dies tonight.
My whole day, I don't need nothing from ya. It's the lunatic gang. Cause we done seen it all. Y'all already know the name.
Well, you weren't paying attention. So I drink somebody else's
money. How much were you stuck my head for?
$20.
Really?
So I get up on my thug shit, making sure the bugs fit. I squeeze tight, I ain't coming for a hug, bitch. I kick it back like a time machine. Straight platinum bars, flow is hydro, straight cannabis sativa, etc. I take it back like a time machine. Straight platinum bars, flow is hydro, straight cannabis sativa, etc.
Make some noise for Brad. What up, y'all? Brad Shack. Come here, guys. Come on. This hip hop or what? Let's go. Hey. Come on. Look.
So my man Patty Graham asked me, why you don't ever do the second verse? I was like, yo, I'm gonna do it tonight. And then I fucked up, I freestyled and shit. This is like the second show. But I'm on tour with Prevail, probably the illest freestyler on the planet Earth. Him and Super Nat, they right there with each other, right? So Prevail, thank you so much, brother, for giving me that little extra boost. 30 days freestyling up here with y'all motherfuckers, man. You lucky I don't call his ass out, come up here and make him fucking show y'all some witches tree. Yo, thank you so much, Winston. Yo, well, one more, am I out of here? One more? We out, we done? One more, this is the last one. Let's do that W shit. It's the last joint. What about him? They're yelling. What are you yelling at, bro? I'm tripping.
I'm video bombing, man.
What up? Did you have a good time?
I had a great time, brother. Rebel Hippies tour wrapped up, ready to go. Pack Grim, Brothers Grim. Shouts out to Alpha Omega and Adlib. Thank you for bringing me on the road. Alpha
Omega, Prevail put it down, eh?
Put it down.
He gets a tap. Adlib knows it, bro. He's got the fire lyrics.
I can't fucking hear anything right now.
You ever listen to his shit? Hey? Yeah, fuck with that Adlib guy.
Anyway, you guys got the time? Got the time? You know the time?
What's going on, you fuck?
You know what time it is?
You fucking goon!
Alright, it's Sunday night at Goon O'Clock, and
we're gonna go to fucking Quack Arnold's and take five.
I don't know what that means, so I'm gonna turn the camera off and do that.
Burger flip.
And then it's Monday morning when I get home, so...
And then he's got to get on these fucking videos, because this is the man behind the magic. So let's get her gone.
So probably...
Shotgun! Shotgun.
Okay, that's no problem.
What are you doing? You dirty bitch.
Fucking fired on your cock, bitch. I hope you enjoy your shotgun. Anyway, if this is the end of the videos because it's Sunday night, thanks for watching the vlogs, and... It's been really fun. Are we doing something together next week?
I know the 22nd we're going to Sarnia, and the 26th we're going to Grand Bend.
Slide this seat up, bitch.
I got a lot of shit in there. I got my diabetic shit,
insulin and shit. Yeah. You got it?
No.
You got it. Oh, for fuck's sake.